PS-type hammers belong to those flow aids that act destructively as bridge breakers. The mechanical energy released at regular intervals in the moment of collision is transmitted through the container wall to the stored material.